Hi. I just saw Kiki's Moments post. She said... She said her boss suddenly absconded on her own with company funds. I'm teasing you. Are you going off on vacation by yourself? Have you decided where to? Ah, a beach. Then, if I were to suggest adding a traveling companion, would that be an inconvenience? I recently just finished a research task, so I happen to be free. The beach is indeed a popular destination these days. Do you want to go somewhere lively or quiet? Well, perhaps not quite yet. Give me a little time. Leave your vacation up to me, all right? One week is plenty of time. I hope you'll like it here. There are no other guests, except for the owner's friends also here on vacation. A family of four. We don't have the whole island to ourselves. Disappointed? Oh, so it seems you've already been running the numbers. I'm Lucian, and this is... Thank you. actually. You're thinking about sea otters. They hold hands to prevent getting separated by waves. Do you like it? Holding hands? Indeed, it is. My little sea otter is indeed quite cute. Shall I go over and explain? They are quite lively and adorable, and hearing kids talk like that can be very amusing. I received word from the front desk that sea turtles are laying eggs on the island. Want to go see? Laying eggs is typically a collective behavior among sea turtles. They didn't exactly agree, but syncing up ensures a great number of babies will hatch. More than predators can eat, so that ensures that some of the babies will make it back to the sea. The worker said if you're willing to wait, once the sea turtles go back to the ocean, we can bury some eggs. This way, they won't be exposed to birds pecking them when the tide goes back out. Thank you. Sure. We will. What are you sad about? And you're sad about leaving those places you didn't have time to explore? Silly girl, don't be sad. The next time we come, it'll really just be the two of us.